We marched.
We rallied.
We prayed.
We sang.
We organized.
We won.
We, the many people, many faces, many stories,
many histories of Hawaii,
have come together in solidarity
to protect our families,
our communities,
our aina.
Together, we are grounded.
We are powerful.
We can prevail.
But mainland companies continue to challenge our laws.
They are suing Kauai County to prevent us from knowing what they're spraying,
so they can continue spraying pesticides near hospitals and schools.
They are suing Kauai County, who just banned new GMO crop development.
They're suing Maui County to avoid studying the impact of pesticides on our health and the health of our families.
They are spending a lot of money lobbying at the state and federal levels
to take away our right to decide our own rules.
Each island is different.
Each island.
Each island is different.
Each island should determine its own rule.
We need to protect home rule.
Here's how you can provide kokua.
Register to vote.
Organize.
Support your local farmers.
Run for office.
Support leaders that believe in home rule.
And demand that our government protect our people and our aina first.